Well, my worries was about like you can find a course of for fitness instructor personal training for 25 euros. So the main thing for me was amount of knowledge that I'm going to get. You know, this is, I take this job like serious, and I don't want to be like somebody who bought his certificate for 25 euros. So I wanted to get the value, the real knowledge that I need to do the job that I want to do. They like give me the complete instructions and tools to work with people now. I'm like confident to work with people after this. Okay, my name is Jorge, my last name is Jorgevic. I am from Serbia. I'm living in Malta for 5 years. This is my 6th year here. I'm doing CrossFit and I'm also a CrossFit coach, level 1. So I'm doing that for, I think, around 1.5 to 2 years. I want to become a personal trainer because I think it's a good job. It's a good profession. You are helping people to achieve their goals. You are helping them to become better version of themselves. And you are somebody who they need, some people they need to be pushed to become better. EPT I chose after a long search on internet about all the available courses that is there. There is a lot. All the people are like offering different kind of things. And by luck, I know some people that finish also this course. So they told me that by knowledge-wise and experience-wise, it was very good. So I decided to try it. Also testimonies from YouTube. I watch a lot of testimonies and it was looking like a serious story, that's why. Well, my worries was about like, you can find a course of for fitness instructor personal training for 25 euros. So the main thing for me was amount of knowledge that I'm going to get. You know, this is, I take this job like serious and I don't want to be like somebody who bought his certificate for 25 euros. So I wanted to get the value, the real knowledge that I need to do the job that I want to do. Online part of the course was very intense. First surprise was when I printed the books that I need to use for the online course. That was like, okay, this is some serious stuff. You need to get into it. But with help of the tutor, it was like everything. I was panicking in the beginning because it was like, okay, it was all new for me. But with help of the tutors and everything together, slowly we did it. So it was good experience. Practical course is very intense. It needs your full focus. So if you think that it's just calm, somebody tell you something and you go, it's not. First of all, it's like a crown of all the online work. You get it in these 2 weeks. All the things is clarified completely, put in order. So actually you understand what you were studying. But in 2 weeks, very intense. It needs your focus 100% and you get like serious information that you're going to use after. Teachers and tutors, they're like, they know what they're doing. So you can see that they're not selling you a product, they're really trying to make you capable to do this on your own. So I'm like 100% happy with all the things that I heard here and how they treat us. And for everything there is explanation, all the questions that you are not clear, they can clear you out, they clear out for you. When you say a personal trainer, there is certain skill set that you need to have. And here they just clarified what you need to do actually with people. So directly without going around, you know, like directly in the point, you need to be like this, you're doing this and this. And that's like more than I hope for to get. They like give me the complete instructions and tools to work with people now. I'm like confident to work with people after this. It exceeds my expectation because I was skeptic in the beginning, but slowly I like I said, knowledge that I received, information that I get here, it's more than I was hoping for to get. In the end, you get what you paid, you get more than you paid. So money-wise, it's not important if you get what you are hoping to get. And if you get even more of that, it's worth it. I'm planning to continue what I'm doing with CrossFit, but I want to do personal trainings. So with people, with the knowledge that I get from here, I want to start to do my own practice, maybe open a studio gym or something like that.